Nani?
Nani?
Absolutely man. Nothing, my man. You know, friends, you feel?
Good times, dude. Wait, Chap's YouTube rewind, right? Chap came out with his rewind, right? Chap. Let's see this. Let's watch this real quick. I want to watch it.
Let's go, baby! Don't you fucking ever fuck with me, boy! Don't you ever! The motherfucking
daughter! Man's in this, yo. You know he's industrial.
Damn you!
No, everyone,
Tom!
Don't worry. Have a plan. Come here. Oh, you have a
rip. Please! Oh my god, dude! Yes. I saved myself with the. Oh my god!
Stretch.
Oh, dude, they're
Whoa! Oh! Oh, move cam? Oh, sorry. My bad. I'm scum. One second, chat. I got it. Come on! Fucking camera, move! Thank you, Poppy. No problem, chat. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know, okay? You guys know I love it when you talk to me, when you communicate with me. These are shopping carts. Wait, did he just land on someone? What the fuck? Oh, the old launchers! Those thing owned!
Looks so fine that I really want to make you buy Damn.
Right the fucking ugly face.
There we go. There you go, Ninja. Go. Damn!
I got it! Oh my god, midair!
That was nuts!
God, he was midair!
Not going for a shot here, all just simply applying pressure. The idea of
money?
Pressure is being applied.
That was a sick shot from Lupo.
No way!
That was so close. Hey!
No way! What?
It's me!
Second time today, I gotta wear this shirt wrong. Are you kidding me? My name's Big Timmy. Or my name's Tim. At home, they call me Big Timmy, and I hit Dinger.
If I hit this, you guys
open
the world.
Damn!
I just fucking shredded that fucking thing. Bro, what is going on?
Oh shit!
Bro, what the fuck?
Dude, you got Chap, let's go.
Chap, what the fuck is that?
West, ow!
Fuck!
I can't build.
It's lagging.
I can't stop. Help! What is going
on? Bang!
He's coming straight for me.
What's this?
Oh my god, my butt is clenched so hard.
He's drinking it.
That's so dumb.
The way he just looked up right as I pointed my gun down at his.
Oh, cool. Someone wants to be friends.
What up, Summit?
What? What was that?
Oh, no.
I hit a sniper tower, and I kind of like it. What the fuck was that noise?
Aw, you've got a friend request coming. Someone wants to be friends.
Aw.
Friend request incoming.
Why would they ask something stupid like that? Why?
We've got a friend request.
Where do I turn the Epic Games? Why do you guys update the stupidest things on the planet?
You've got a friend request incoming.
Aw, man,
cool.
You know what would be really cool?
We've got a friend request.
Bros, come on, man. You guys can't have all these great updates and then just be stupid. Come on.
This clip is a classic.
Thank you so much.
This clip is so good.
I appreciate it.
No, you're not. I'm killing this guy real quick and then I'm coming to you.
I'm good. Are you serious? Are
destroyed.
You serious? He no-scoped me from 15 meters. Oh! No! No!
Dad, what is up there?
Ah! Dude!
How does he have not dead?
It was perfect!
It was perfect!
Yeah, I remember I used to be able to fucking edit, dude.
Where?
Oh, right here. I'm popping the slurp. That's high.
Oh my god, he knows everything. He knows everything. Chap, get him. You're a fucking
fool. Yeah, I got a fucking push
he
on.
He fucking knows me. I'm jumping.
That's a good clip.
Wow! Wow! A third party situation with a fucking skull trooper with wings on, with the fucking wings.
How long is this?
You're fucking 26! 26 shotgun blast! With the stupid fucking, with the stupid blue shotgun! 26!
One?
Yes.
Mitch Jones!
You feel me on that?
How'd you die?
What up, brother?
That is a ridiculous trap. Watch it. Do not come in the front door. Come in the side door. That is a ridiculous trap.
Mitch Jones!
That trap was crazy. Abe, don't go in that. Abe! Are you fucking stupid? I told you! Don't go in the front door!
Oh my.
It's okay, Caesar, relax, it's only game.
Ah! Ah! I lost the snowball fight! No! Bye! Bye! It's Leo Win! Come here, boy! You want a team in my game, homie? You want a team in my game?
He dies here, doesn't he?
Ah, get the fuck out of here! Cheating sack of shit! Who's this? Bye!
Courage! The children! Demo Shrina the face cam before? What the fuck?
That game's so fucking funny.
Oh my god.
Maybe because I'm trash.
Oh my god, I'm fucked.
Oh no, Demo always streams the face cam. Actually, never mind. Risky,
please.
I'm a dumbass.
River town, please. I'm fucked. I'm fucked.
C4. Whoa.
I'm stuck in the basement of this house that I blew up with no wood to get out.
Wait, he's a risky?
No, like by the river.
Daquan!
Come here, boy!
Damn. Oh.
What? Whoa! This game's trash! This game's trash! What are you talking about? This game's trash! I just died to a bug! I just died to a bug!
Okay, hold on. Before we go in, very important. Ninja, decide what? Right now. Decide right now.
What, dude? Who's gonna get knocked first?
No. Decide. Hurry up. 2 seconds. 2 seconds.
What am I deciding?
Decide this dick, motherfucker! Yeah!
Into! You understand?
Oh,
you understand? I fucking hate C's.
What's up, Black Serpent? How are you doing?
I'm in class.
You're in class right now. Are you serious, dude? You're in class?
Yeah. Motherfucker's in class. Dude, look at the map. Oh my god.
I'm a teacher, seriously.
Holy shit.
Let me listen. Oh my god, he's really in class.
Oh shit, boys. PAX. Wait, was this PAX? Yeah, it's PAX. Oh. The event of a lifetime, boys.
A positional decision. He's got to go down. That's exactly what he's going to do. He doesn't want to take too much fall damage. He's going to push the zone. He's in the bottom fighting out. Tifa gets another one. That's five elims. Makes it to top three. Two left.
All the loot's falling to Tifu. He's trying to drop on down. Can he drop his opponent in time? Tifu spraying out to build. Here he
goes.
Are you kidding me? Tifu with the win.
Hard.
Just ahead, just out of sight.
Come on,
does the
bro.
Player see him?
What up, Poppy? So.
The drop in. Gets the shot off.
Damn.
And gets the elimination. Mongrel literally putting on a clinic of lightning.
Damn.
Pay attention.
What
is
this?
Damn. What are you kidding me?
Just fell.
Picks up three bombs.
Launch pad. He's going to launch pad off. Oh, my goodness. Are you serious? 13 eliminations. There's still four players left, including him. And no way! Are you doing this right now, Mongrel? No way! Top three situation now. Gonna get the time for the minis. Still needs to find two more. Not sure who he's fighting. It's Alec on high ground and then Zuri. He actually, Mongrel, took down every single player that we talked about earlier in the lobby. And now reloading the double RPG as well. Zuri's gonna go down in another one. Mongrel, are you kidding me? There is no way you just did that.
Vinny, I'm trying to track him down. We see he's using the balloon, single balloon strategy to try and get as much hype in the late game.
Single balloon strategy? It's the backswing, bro. There's no strategy.
Go for it, brother.
Gotaga, he's in a world of hurt. So close, Gotaga. He's playing defense, but right now, though, Ninja has control. He's just got to play this one out smart. Oh, and look at the health there. You can see the health right on the feed. Ninja tackling up. They're right next to one another as well. This is really tough. And now you're going to see his Ninja's going to start building with brick because he doesn't have any more wood. Ninja's going to be
rolling. Oh, my God.
19 HP remaining. Gotaga's going in. Oh, the boogie bomb comes through. Oh,
no!
Gotaga dropping the dance move.
Low, and the team that he'll have an easier time defeating is the guys below him. But if he goes up, and it looks like he might do that.
Come on, Poach.
It's probably the best play for him. He's running low on mats. He needs to go up. He's dropped down. He got the double barrel.
Damn.
He took out both of them with a double barrel. I told you Liquid Poach is insane with the double barrel.
I knocked Ninja!
Oh,
nice. Ninja! Oh!
Yeah, we're pushing them.
Oh my god!
Oh no!
I just got exploded!
Okay, pause. I'm pretty sure Alexia Ray had better placement for these tournaments than I ever have, dude. I'm pretty sure this is like OG skirmishes. I just want that to be noted.
Oh my god!
Just want that to be noted.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure my best placement was with Pokimane.
Build it out, calm down.
I can't!
He's looking for the way to take as little fall damage as possible. He's made it to the low ground. He's skating around. Shot comes in. A limb for Bizzle. Turns on the player above. That's it!
Okay, Bizzle!
He hand cannoned the floor!
Are you kidding me?
And the player drops!
Okay,
Bizzle with the victory!
Now, eight elims this game. They've got to go up the side of a mountain, and it's shadow bomb time. Look at how awkward this is.
Dude, Savage, let's go, baby!
Out. He's deciding to take storm damage! Yes!
Mr. Savage! Oh, no!
Love to see it, baby.
Oh my god!
Love to see it.
The pretty miraculous way through, but these are our points leaders. Zate is in the open, taking the L.
Yes.
In front of the entire field.
Oh,
sing.
You get the fuck.
Sing. Way! Is that in the game? Sing.
The killing spree starts now.
Heads Colton. Tails for Cryomi. Zeke is ready. Literally a life-changing moment right here for one of these players for the opportunity tomorrow. Zeke.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the event of ties, we go to coin flip.
What?
Now, here we go. I'm gonna flip the coin.
This was fucking ridiculous. This was fucking... This was ridiculous, dude. The fact that they literally didn't have any statistic to determine a winner based on actual effort put in game and they went to a goddamn coin flip was ridiculous. Actually a meme. Hey, you know what? This was all part of Epic's master plan, right? They were influencing us. This is, dude, they put, what is it called, chat? What is it called? Subliminal messaging. We didn't see it back then, but now we see it.
Here we go.
Ooh!
Tails!
This coin right down here! If he can do this without being eliminated,
it is! The win! Oh, he missed it, but gets it with the trap trigger! The fish fan!
The creator! Oh my god!
One more time, your world champion, Booga!
Let's go, Booga! Very nice.
I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
True.
Someone should write a song about that.
That'd be good. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the drinks bring back all the memories. That would be good. Bring back memories, bring back your
memories, bring back memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost.
Vivi though. What the fuck? The name? Nick! Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in the day. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. Damn, dude.
You know what? It's good shit. It's a good video.
Goddamn, I can't wait to come out with our TSM rewind, dude. Oh, I can't wait.
Love the stream. Big fan, are you playing in the event today? What time is it in Eastern
time? I can't
time?
Wait till I come out with my TSM rewind, dude. Oh, it's gonna clap.
Sim wants to play.
Sim wants to play? Since when? Damn, chat. Chat, how, like... Dude, think about where we've been, man. To be honest, like, the Fortnite community, like, the influencers and shit, we're probably, like... No cap. We're the best. We're, like, probably the best, like, streaming community, man. I'm gonna be completely honest. Like, the streamers and shit, and all the influencers, it's the best community, man. I'm not gonna lie. No cap? What do you mean no cap? Chat, no cap. Why are you guys capping?